Nick, all you.
Okay, so have you ever watched a TV show and saw a police officer or forensic investigator dusting for fingerprints and wondering how they did that?
CSI, okay. Baby.
Today I'll be showing you how easy it actually is to do that. It's pretty simple. You have a dusting brush to dust your fingerprints with, and then you have black powder because it's on like a clear surface or a lighter surface. You want to use black so it's easier to see. And then you have the glass with the fingerprints that are on it. And then you have packing tape that you're going to use to peel off the fingerprint. I'll show you. Step one, you place a clean paper towel down on the ground to catch all the powder that could fall off. You take a glass and you can apply a fingerprint to it. And then I already had Tessa put her fingerprints on the first. And then you take your dusting brush and you lightly tap it in your powder and then tap it off on the side to get all the extra off. And then you use twirling motions on the fingerprint.
Clayton was on your fish tank.
You take a piece of fish.
Clayton took your fish. Took him out of the tank and ran him over with his name.
You take your piece of tape and you start with one hand touching over here. First, I'll take this one. You can pick any print you want. And you start it over here, and you slowly go down so you don't mess the print up. And then you smooth it out a little bit, press down. And then you fill it up. And you can take a note card, and they do the same thing. Put one end down first, and then slowly go down. Other ones. Here was a dark surface, so they had it like on like the tabletops, the black tabletops, and they used a silver dust. And this is the other round. So does anybody want to try it?
What do you do now once you got them?
Then you, like, you put this in the front of my seat, but you can go in and use a. Or you can just look at it, and you can look at all the different ridges inside of the fingerprints, and you can tell what type of fingerprint you have, and all the different types of fingerprints, and the characteristics of the fingerprint. Attempt this all the time, so it's fun.
We already know Clayton killed the fish.
Yeah. And Tessa, her fingerprints were.
Hey. All right, Officer Raven.
So does somebody want to try it?
I have a question. What kind of powder is that?
She said black powder. I instantly thought
this one's called super black powder.
Is it made for this?
Yeah.
That'd be great. You dust it and it explodes.
It's like crumb powder, but I call it.
Yes. How do you try
over your inner diameter. And you start with one side of the teeth doctors on the other side of the
All right, dude. Well done, well done, well done.